Thanks up people, it's DDZEN14, and this game is called Torment iPhone. Why not? Black and gold, black and gold, black and gold. I think we'll just go with the white. Hammer? How about I just turn it off? Bam, 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 bam! Bam, bam! How'd you like that phone? Huh? Huh? iPhone, iPone, I smack. Let's do a little bit of brick breaking. This phone is getting messed up. Now that's a hot cool. The phone's not on. Let's turn it back on. Hey, robot, really? Try. Now we'll go for a black one. Wolverine's been here. Bang. Bang. No more camera for you. The iPhone! Instead of the iPhone, it's the DIEPHONE! Do you like to die? Yes you do, yes you do, but this game is boring me. What else have we got? No? I think I've already played that before. Is that girl from Drawn Together? No, Drawn Together. What the? What's going on? Like, with the games here. Like, I have no clue. Belt burpometer? What the f- punch outs and stuff like that. There's no games I see. But maybe we should make, what's this? Fanta Dash? Oh, play Punch Britney. I played a different kind of Britney game, but it's not this one. But sure, let's punch her. High five. High five. Take this tomato. Tomato! Bottle. Bottle. You know you like to hit the bottle, so that not this time, the ball is hitting you. Come on. Oh man, let's find another game. Let's find another game. Okay, we're back. And what are we gonna go and play? So I'm still looking for stuff. What's this game? Do I just... no. No, not this game. I just thought you would be killing different people. No. Oh, I just had a game in my head and I can't think of what. Man. What was that game that I just had in my head? I can't remember. I can't remember. Let's find some armor games.
Armor games!
I still can't look at the World Wildlife Fund without seeing... Okay. Let's hunt, that's... No, well, never. Never do that. What kind of games am I looking for? Adventure? Nope. Action. Ooh, I really want to play it, so let's play it. I love this game. Like, you don't even know, okay? I got loads of people hooked on it in school, in secondary school, and in college. Oh, it's so fun! It's invigorating! Okay, we're gonna come back after this ad. Literally, after this ad. Because I am not waiting for okay, never mind, the ad was never actually there, so let's return. I thought there was gonna be ad, but it just seemed to have disappeared. Burrito Bison Revenge. Yeah. Juicy Beast. I know I am. Shut up. Okay. Sorry. After escaping from Candyland. Start. Yeah. I gotcha. Yeah. Oh. Takes a while, but like really one for distance. Smash the power ups, of course. Money. Okay. Which way? You are the wind beneath my wings. I'm in trouble. Okay. Wash your top. Thank you. Ah, man. Such a weird and abstract game, but I love it. Oh, it's just sheer mere concept. Okay, what upgrades have we got? Young Rich. Your missions. Start the fight. This summer fruits drink thing from Tesco is really good. Tastes like the fruits I had earlier. That's a thing. Start with more powerful launches. What about wrenches? I might play this again, like, do another episode for this, like, episode. Dedicate this game to Dunny. But the goal is to break through doors. Have enough speed to break through this giant door. Tell you what, stick with me until we get through this door, and then I'll end it once we get through this door. That wasn't smart. Neither was that. Money. Mission complete. So on. Well, hey. I feel a sneak touch. Sorry about that. The weather has changed so quickly. I will be better. We can build stronger. They don't kill me, can only make me stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Friends don't ask for long ya. I see zombies, don't act like I never told ya. Oh yeah, that's a bloody topic I would love to cover. Now, being British, I don't really care. I don't really care so much, but it does infuriate me, right? Donald Trump saying he's running for president and shit and stuff like that, whatever is going on, right? Me just want to kill... Okay, that's a bit wrong. Me just want to punch Donald Trump in the face. He's so annoying, right? The only good thing he did was give us a match where Stone Cold Steve Austin was a referee and Vince McMahon got his head shaved bald. That's the only good, creditable thing he's done, right? And then you got Kanye West saying, I'm gonna run for president in 2020. I'm like, Cause like, you know, I mean, his music's okay, but him, not so much. But I mean, it's like Justin Bieber, like, I appreciate his music. I just think he's a bit, like, overdone, if you know what I mean. He just plays it a bit too well. Just because some people have confused him, doesn't mean, like, he should play to it and just not really care. That's not how it works, I don't think. What do I know? I'm just a person. Throw a perfect launch. Always, baby. Throw two perfect launches in a row. Oh, yeah. I even flicked! And about my guns. Dying! Right, we'll get through this first door. There's about three more doors after this one, so in total. This one. Oh, and this one. It's like, I need this. Should be the one. Ta-da! Oh, now the episode has to end. Aww. But we'll see you in the next one, won't we? Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna keep playing. After, like, cut this, like, finish this episode, and I'm gonna record some more. And I'll see you in the next video. So, thanks for watching. If you liked it, kick the like button in the face like a champ, and I'll see you all people in the next video.